Now, around 11,000 people have travelled to the remote red sands of Queensland's Simpson Desert this week for the most remote festival in the world, the Birdsville Big Red Bash.
Yeah, one of those is our Queensland reporter, Jesse Baird, who joins us now from the festival. Good morning again, Jesse. It looks like everyone's having a great time there.
Tristan and Sarah, good morning to you both. Yeah, we are having a cracking morning out here at the Big Red Bash. How's everyone going this morning? Guys, the Bashfield Drags are just about to get underway. The fashion's in the desert. So let's have a chat to some of the participants, shall we? We've got Sir Leon over here. G'day, Leon. How you doing?
Yeah, good, thanks, mate.
You are looking beautiful. Tell me the inspiration behind your outfit.
I'm going for Urban Lumberjack or Soviet Hammer Thrower.
What's your stage name?
Yeah, Rufus.
Rufus. He looks beautiful. Give us a spin. Turn around. Oh, look at that. Don't pan down too far. Oh, you are just beautiful, Leon. Now come over and have a chat to these boys. G'day, guys. What are our names?
This is Nigella.
What am I?
Kavina.
And Maddie. And together you are?
The Desert Girls.
How long did it take you to put this outfit together?
Oh, a good hour and a half and a couple of mini beers and a couple of more beers. And then the girls are ready to go.
On the beers before 12, absolutely love it. Tell us where the inspiration came from, because this is your first year, right?
Yeah, it is our first year, but inspiration just comes through the desert, and this is how we like the rock and roll.
And are you in it to win it today? What do you think?
We're in it to win it.
Oh, yes, they are. All right, come over here, guys. We're going to have a chat to the festival director, Greg. I'm going to shimmy through you guys. You are looking gorgeous. Oh, my goodness gracious me. Greg, tell us the rules, my friend.
Rules? I don't think there are any rules. the rules, you've got to look glamorous.
Yeah.
That's about it.
And it's about a kilometre race right down to the stage, isn't it?
That's right. You run down this big red dune, right down through the campsite. You end up at our little second stage down there. We're going to have a nice little fashion parade and some awards.
There are so many attractive people right here right now. All right, Greg.
We need to swap hats, love.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much.
All right. How do you feel as if you should be here?
Woo! Let's do this. Right, Greg, over to you.
Ready to start this race. All right. All right, darlings, we ready? We all ready to go? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go for it. Woo! We're up and running. Tristan and Sarah, this is absolutely amazing. If you've never been to the Big Red Bash before, you have got to get here next year. It is absolutely incredible. Go for it, guys. Woo! I feel so underdressed right now.
Good man, Jesse.
You guys don't mind if I come along with you? See you, Sarah, Tristan.